We are doing a new challenge. A rainbow
bubbles.
We use
water,
bag.
Also, we need a spoon. Look how beautiful. This one. Green. Now, Lucas will put water into the bowl.
One can water.
Ta-da! Now we add two big spoons of dish soap. Second spoon. Look at this. We have green water. And now to make bubbles, we gonna use an empty water bottle.
Oh, no.
You have to cut it. Please ask your parents, grown-ups, to do that. This way, around.
Huh?
Look.
So now you have such a device. You need a sock.
Yeah.
You're gonna put around. Like that. Then it works. Perfectly! Yay! Cool science experiment, right?
Yeah!
Remember to blow! Ooh! Woo. I can, can I?
Yeah.
It just makes.
Oh no!
Make it beer.
Okay. Oh.
Hello, kids.
Hello.
I'm Santa Claus.
You nice or naughty?
Oh no.
So as you see, it is a very simple experiment for kids. And now we're gonna make it more interesting. We will color our bubbles.
Ba-ba.
We will make
rainbow bubbles.
For that, we use food color. Cool. That is yours, and I have my own homemade bubble device. Let's do the challenge. Who will blow a loner snake? It's a nice challenge.
Yeah.
One. 2, 3. Mommy is good today. It's Mommy's day. Okay. Wow, so good. Oh, Mommy, oh, foam. You did good. Woo! Rainbow. Do you see that?
Yeah.
Lucas, let's make the whole table full.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Uh-huh.
Let's do this.
Mommy looks so cool.
Yeah, it's cool. Because it's alive.
Yeah.
It moves.
We made Bubble Mountain.
Yes, we did. And it is very high.
Peek-a-boo!
Today we are doing challenge sink or float.
Sink or float.
So kids,
yes,
you found a lot of objects in the house, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
And mostly toys, but not all. Sunny kids want to know which objects will sink and which objects will float. We have 20 objects.
No.
Lol.
Float pen.
Felt pen. What else?
Please.
Whoa.
Ball.
A ball.
An egg.
Okay, next. What do you have there, Lucas?
Paint,
green paint.
Banana.
Mmm, don't eat, okay? No, don't eat. Lucas, next. Hello.
Macabee.
Oh, it's a stone. Is it heavy, Eva?
Yeah.
Be careful, put it back. Yeah, good. Lucas, what else?
Chess horse.
Spoon. Yeah, to eat. Good.
Lego brick. Pass!
Lucas,
yeah?
Buzz Lightyear, what cartoon?
Toy Story, lip gloss.
It's for lips, for your lips?
No, 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 no.
Emil.
Yeah, but it's beautiful. Nail polish. Okay, nail. Next. Nail polish.
Hairpin.
Hairpin.
Hit for
hair. Yeah, but it's a pirate. What's that? Glass heart.
Pirate coin. Place.
Okay, that's all. Are you ready, Sunny Kids?
Yeah.
Brother versus sister. Yeah, who is going to win? Interesting. Now we will divide objects. 10 for Lucas and 10 for Eva. Ready?
Yeah.
Catch it. Oop. Yeah, catch it. One by one, start. Interesting. What object will sink and what will flow? Who has more object? Which sink wins? Now we need water.
Water.
We need water.
Huh? Yeah, we have water.
Huh? Da 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 da. Aquarium. Sunny Kids.
Yes.
We will use these aquariums to test our object. Good idea.
Boring. Ta-da! Hocus pocus.
Ta-da! Yeah. Oh, that's better. Much better. And now, Eva, you wanna make such hocus pocus?
Yeah. For me. Debra, cadabra.
And?
Let's
start, Eva. So, mirror, it floats. Next is Lucas. What do you have there?
Lizard.
Lizard. Okay, try. Floats or sinks? Floats. Felt pen. A stone. Uh-oh, it's on the bottom.
Oh, no.
Sink. 1-1-0. Lucas wins for now. Banana. Okay.
Pew, pew.
Oh, banana sink.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a surprise. I didn't know. Okay, next, Lucas.
Lego brick.
Okay. Hop. Floats. Eva, a spoon. It's made of metal. Ta-da! So metal is heavy, yeah, Eva?
Yeah.
1-2 for now. Okay, Lucas. A ball. Okay, interesting.
Yeah!
It's a heavy ball. So, Lucas, what is that ball made of?
Rubber.
Yeah, so rubber is heavy.
Yes.
Okay, next, Eva. So we have 2-2 now. Lol doll. And ta-da! Lol doll floats. It's light. So what's next?
Heart.
What do you think? It will sink or float? Check it.
Sink.
Sink. Okay, let's check. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yeah, good. Now we have 3-2.
Knit glass.
What do you think? It will sink or float? It will sink?
Yes.
Yeah, let's check. No, it floats.
Oh, no.
No. Okay, next, Lucas.
Disney car.
Disney car. Put it there. Yeah, it sinks. So, Lucas, Eva, 4-2. For now, Lucas wins. Next, Eva.
You. Nail polish.
Okay, let's check. Let's test nail polish.
No.
It floats.
Bull, 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 bull.
Bull, bull.
Bath.
Let's check bath.
Yay!
5-2. Yeva, now you. Bracelet. And.
Yay!
Yay! 5-3. It's okay, you have more. Next, a plastic egg. It floats.
Oh.
Yes, it's made of plastic. Plastic is light. Yeah, Lucas. Do you have objects left?
Yes.
Paint. How do you think paint will sink?
Yes.
Let's check. Put it there. And?
No.
No! But why, kids? Why,
huh?
Why paint floats? Because it has air inside. Air is light. That's why it does not sink. Pirate coin.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah!
And Eva has the last one, hairpin.
Yeah.
So let's test it.
Yeah!
Yeah! And Lucas has the last one, a horse, chest horse.
Oh.
And it floats. So, Lucas, Eva, 5-4. Brother wins. Yay!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Where is Lucas? Where is Eva? Peekaboo!
Fab! Quiet!
Peekaboo! Lucas, did you like this experiment?
Yay!
It's a cool one, right?
Yay!
Kids, try this at home. It is super fun. And don't forget to
like our video!
And don't forget to subscribe! Bye bye!
You nice or naughty?
Kink or flow?
Peekaboo!
Peekaboo!